Training AI for drone vision tasks can be difficult and expensive, but simulation changes everything. What if you could create your own labeled drone dataset without ever launching a real drone? In this project, I used airsim, an open source simulator developed by Microsoft for drones and autonomous vehicles. Airsim runs on Unreal Engine, which provides highly realistic 3D environments and physics simulation. This makes it perfect for testing things like drone navigation, object tracking, and computer vision algorithms in a simulated but realistic world. One of the best things about airsim is that it supports Python, so you can easily control the drone, access its sensors, and process camera images. In this project, I used Python to control the drone, capture camera frames, and run my image-based tracking algorithms. I used Unreal Engine to create a realistic 3D environment. I added a mountainous terrain using a high-quality asset pack, which helps simulate real-world outdoor conditions. The drone itself is automatically provided by airsim, so I focused on controlling it using Python, sending commands for autonomous flight and capturing camera data. All of this is controlled through airsim's Python API. With just a few functions called, the drone takes off, navigates through 3D space, and even captures images at specific locations. I started by adding a simple red cube into the scene. I called it Enemy 1. At each waypoint, the drone captures an image, and I used airsim's API to retrieve the 3D positions of Enemy 1 and project it onto the camera view. After testing with a cube, I replaced the target with a more realistic object, a 3D vehicle model. This simulates real-world use cases, like tracking suspicious vehicles or searching for targets in surveillance missions. The drone captures multiple frames of the vehicle from different angles and distances, all fully labeled and ready for training. To test the dataset, I wrote a simple Python script to detect the target in the image using template matching. This confirmed that the dataset was accurate and usable. Next, I will be using these synthetic images to train a more advanced object detection model like YOLO. By controlling the environment, lightning, angels, and objects, I can create exactly the data my model needs. Simulation gives you full control, and more importantly, data at scale. I can generate thousands of fully labeled images in just minutes, with no drones, no cameras, no weather concerns. If you are working on drone visions, robotics, or synthetic datasets, this workflow is a game changer. You can check out my other projects and subscribe to follow along. Thanks for watching.